Hello friends, today in this video we will learn 5 lines on water cycle. Let's start. The water cycle shows how water moves on Earth. Water evaporates from lakes and rivers to form clouds. Clouds hold water until it falls as rain or snow. Rainwater collects in rivers, lakes, and the ground. The cycle starts again when water evaporates into the air.